Honolulu police are investigating a stabbing in Iwilei. Police were called to the scene off Iwilei Road near Sumner Street around 3:15 this afternoon. According to EMS, a 23-year-old woman and 24-year-old man both taken to the hospital in serious condition with stab wounds. At this time, it is unclear if police are searching for a suspect or if someone is in custody.